hand is not four fingers and a thumb, nor is it palm and knuckles. A hand is the thick thatch of its lines with their infinite dramas as written. What empties itself falls into the place that is open.